Well, that is it. That is a full color change slash printed wrap. The reason I say that is because the roof and front half is pretty much just color change. The back and the sides
is where everything else is happening, right? With stripe and the fade and the decals overlaid on top. We got bumpers wrapped. We got sensors wrapped. Everything you can see there. Bumpers. Hood. Roof is wrapped too. Door handles were black. Mirror caps were black. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. I do take these out, get wrapped in there properly. Logo's on afterwards.
That's it, guys. So if you guys liked this video, hopefully you guys did. The reason I did this, I thought, hey, this is a way that I can film this truck full wrap without having to hold my phone like this all the time, or a camera. But I usually use my iPhone for filming, so help me change that. Help me be able to get a proper camera. Hit that subscribe button, watch this video, share this video, like this video, leave a comment. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for the support. Hope you guys have a great night, day. I'm saying night because it's like 8 o'clock in the evening and I'm finally leaving work. We're about to leave work, so take care, guys. Thanks for watching.